रहीम अस्सलाम वालेकुम स्टूडेंट्स, होप यू ऑल आर फाइन। टुडे वी विल रिवाइज द स्केलेटल सिस्टम। ऑल द बोन्स प्रेजेंट इन अ बॉडी मेक अप द स्केलेटन एंड दिस स्केलेटल सिस्टम इज प्रेजेंट इन ऑल एनिमल्स हैविंग बैक बोन्स। एंड दिस फ्रेमवर्क ऑफ बोन इनेबल अस टू मूव, वॉक, रन, प्ले एंड मेक आर बॉडी मूवमेंट्स। And this skeletal system have different functions, like it support our body, it maintains the shape and protect the different organs in our body. For support, the spine present in the spine or backbone present in the body help us to stand upright, and the framework of the bone also maintains the shape of our body. Without this frame of bone, we would be just like a heap of meat. Similarly, there are some soft organs in the body, and these organs are sensitive as well, like heart, brain, lungs, kidneys. These organs are protected by the bones. For example, the skull that protects the brain, rib cage protect the lungs and heart. And similarly, this framework or skeletal system also help us to move the body. Here the side boxes. The smallest bone in our body is present in the ear, that is called stirrup, and while the longest bone present in our body is the thigh bone, that is femur. Here in diagram you can see the femur bone, while the smallest bone, stirrup, is present in the ear.